Main screen turn on.
Why am I still playing this game?
So, a new update has been released just a bit ago. It actually adds this crown right here in the corner. And if we click it, we get the disc screen. It's in Dutch, obviously. I haven't found if there's a way to set this back to English. But I'll give a free translation here. Basically, here in green, it says, do you want to die and pass on your heritage? So, what this would do if you click this big red button right here, which says, die now. All investments you did are reset to zero, but you will get silver spoons to invest in these boosts. So, why not? Let's try it. 706 spoons seems like a nice amount. And I'm pretty curious to see what happens. So let's die. You died rich and didn't go to heaven. But you passed on 706 silver spoons, and the next generation will be able to make money even faster. Gee, thanks, Pops. Alright, so I guess we're indeed back to $1 bills. And I can see the missions have returned as well. Let's just get to those $120 real quick. Indeed, the missions are back, so these have also been reset to zero. Let's see what happens. So Heritage is now level 2 apparently. And it was the political investments that make the most money. So these are, let's see, the dynasty, 10 spoons. Let's see what happens. That's it. And you actually need to have a certain amount before you can die again. So let me just pour all money into this. Just to boost it up to the maximum amount. Friends in Congress, which is the second one. Boosting the bucket is also pretty important. So I'll just put this one up to the maximum, I think. And that's basically it. One spoon left. So I would assume that these boosts is also the maximum that you can get. So trying to max this out should be quite a handful.
So that's the latest update. It's going to be a pain.